I just got a good feeling, guys. I really do. Part of it is the weather. It's great outside. Take a look. We've got weather headlines. You know what's going to be increasing? Not only the thunder victories, but the heat and the humidity will be coming back. You know what made last night so nice in Thunder Alley? It wasn't very humid. And the fact that the thunder won. But that humidity will be coming back. We'll look for a couple of isolated storms tonight and tomorrow. Very, very small chance at this point. And Father's Day, very warm and humid. All right? I'm talking directly to my daughter here. Remember, I want that iPhone holder that I can put on my arm so when I'm out running. Remember? I told you about that. She's good about that. She'll get me that. I'm hoping. No more ties, kids. No more ties. 80 degrees right now in Clinton. We've got a mix of clouds and sunshine. Concho, a few puffy cumulus clouds, and it is pleasant out there. 80 degrees. You know, the clouds have helped keep our temperatures down quite a bit across central Oklahoma, but Alva's at 90. Woodward is at 90. But here in the metro, we're generally looking at lower 80s, even some upper 70s. Tuttle right now at 79. Norman at 82 and Edmond at 84. Leftover showers creeping their way across southeastern Oklahoma. You know, there were parts of the state that picked up an inch of rain overnight very early this morning. That was southwestern Oklahoma. That's great. We'll take it. Evening planner, no rain around here. Temperatures falling from 80 at 7 p.m. down into the mid-70s by 11 o'clock. Just a nice breeze. Best chance for any showers or thunderstorms tonight. It's a low chance, western Oklahoma. Our low temperatures will fall back into the upper 60s, lower 70s. And then highs tomorrow, they're going to start to creep back up. We'll see upper 80s, lower 90s, pretty common to go along with that increase in the humidity as well. Your rain chances tomorrow, it's a low chance speckled across much of the state. But for any one location, the chances are low. So partly cloudy, 69 tonight. We'll go with a mix of clouds and sunshine tomorrow. 72 at 8 in the morning. Lunchtime, 83, a southeast breeze at 10 to 20 miles per hour, and a warm, muggy 89. Some would even say a hot 89. Here's Predictor. We'll put it into motion. We'll stop it at 8 o'clock tomorrow morning. So kind of a mostly cloudy start to the day. But later in the day, we'll end up seeing, we'll call it a partly sunny day. Slim chance for a shower or thunderstorm, but really a pretty good day. Otherwise, warm, humid, 89, up to 90 on Friday. Generally looking at dry weather Friday on through the weekend. 90 on Saturday, Father's Day, 90 degrees. We'll keep it upper 80s, lower 90s all the way into mid next week. And you are up to date with the latest First Alert forecast.